Hey everyone! Having trouble accessing folders or finding the OBB folder in ZArchiver? Don't worry, in this video, I'll show you how to fix these problems. Stay tuned. Let's get started. Open mobile setting. Now follow steps, don't skip video. Update ZArchiver app and then open. This way you can get the Files app version support grant access to folders.